something.
And we're from Freeman Outside.
Today's episode is all about mummies.
On this day in 1989, a mummy was discovered in Giza, Egypt. This 4,400-year-old mummy was a woman about 22 years old and about 5 feet tall. She was found with a bronze crown and gold leaf and jewelry around her neck. This, you can look up more information on the Great Pyramid and the lovely mummy from around 2400 BC.
I am obsessed.
Dude, I'm obsessed with
mummies. Let me guess it.
Math.
No, mummies.
For real?
For real.
For real?
For real. Did you know that when a person dies, the Egyptian way of burying a person is wrapping it with animal skins, clothes, or silk? When the person dies, they take out the corpse brain and it is removed and probably thrown away.
Ew.
Then they take out the organs and it is filled with bundles of neutron. It is probably gross for you, but when you're dead, it's not so bad.
What is up with English? I mean, seriously, not only I'm Blaise, I could be him, I, or even they. Here are some examples. Blaise threw the toy for Darla. Now let's use pronouns. I threw the toy for her. Here's another one. Blaise gave the dogs a treat. I gave them a treat.
Because he wanted this.
Blaise is going outside.
No, wait.
I am going outside.
Pronouns, pronouns, pronouns. Blaise is going to smell the flower. No, wait. I am going to smell the flower.
Okay, now what?
Now it's time for Who in the World is Awesome.
Japanese researchers use satellite sensing to find a mud brick tomb from the time of King Tut. It's the first ancient Egyptian site to be discovered from space. If you want to know more about archaeologists, pyramids, or tombs, go to your local library.
I just finished the book Mummies in the Morning. It is about Jack and Annie going to Egypt and they go in a pyramid, but they didn't just walk in, they snuck in. Let me share a little bit with you. When he got to the ground, he and Annie took off across the sand. But as they ran, a strange thing happened. The closer they got to the parade, the harder it was to see it. Then suddenly, it was gone. The strange parade had disappeared, vanished. But the great stone pyramid was still there, towering above them. Panting Jack looked around. What had happened? Where were the people, the oxen, the gold box, the cat?
They're gone, said Annie. Where did they go? Said Jack.
It was a good book because Jack and Annie saw a ghost. If you want this book, go to the library or go to Barnes & Noble if you want to own it.
Today's challenge will be... You will need toilet paper, jewelry, a person, and a good attitude.
How many rolls of toilet paper?
paper does it take to mummify a person?
Next video,
then you can
go outside.